Oh, hey guys, I thought I'd do an update on this. A long overdue update. Here's the itty bitty kitty. Long overdue update on my 1937 Zenith. Restored this, I don't know, I guess it's been 8 or 10 years now. But, and it was just complete. Yeah, it was yucky when I first got it. So, anyway, this is what she looks like today. Actually quite pretty. Look at that face. Except that face isn't actually real. So this weekend I decided to take out all the actual workings of the radio because, quite honestly, well, we can do with an AM radio. It's pretty boring, quite honestly. So that looks like a real faceplate, but in reality it's not. It's, yeah. It's a digital screen, so basically I can put anything I want on it, which is kind of cool. You guys may remember my 1976 portable TV that was a touchscreen computer that looked like an old school computer. Looks like a TV, doesn't it? Looks like a cool color old school TV. But it's a tablet. So it's just it's a tablet inside an old school box, basically. That's all it is. For ITV. Anyway, this thing, I think I'm going to call it it's supposed to be a radio, but it's not really. So I'm going to call it the Radio Not. just because. So here, I'll show you some of the other things this thing does. So obviously the first thing you'd want it to do would be just look cool. So I have a lot of visualizers for the thing. Just makes it look really cool. I have some orby looking ones, all kinds of different things that they make it look pretty wild. But then they can also go to the music. So this has got a really killer speaker in it now. And electronics. Bluetooth, all that good stuff. Hey Google, pause music. Yeah, it does that too. And of course, what would it be without some Andy Griffith, I guess? I don't know. Anyway guys, just thought I'd show you this corny thing. It's kind of cool, it's kind of corny. I don't know what it's good for, but it's in my living room now, and well, it'll get used more often than I guess the AM radio did. But wait, there's more. There's a nice world. Okay, I don't know. I guess you can make it do anything. You can make it be anything. Guys, I hope you've had a great day. Bye-bye.